Good morning, everybody. Finally, Friday. We've got some issues this morning. Temperature's just fine. But I'll tell you what, the visibility is not. Yes, we've got dense fog out there. It is patchy. Visibilities will vary. Nevertheless, a bit of a murky start to your Friday. We've got a dense fog advisory in effect until 10 a.m. We'll talk about your Easter weekend. Forecast not looking too bad. Next week, a different story. It all starts on NBC 24 today at 5. See you then.